अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं जी आप लोग। उम्मीद करता हूं आप सब खैरियत से होंगे। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अबाउट कंडीशनल प्रोबेबिलिटी। हियर इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट क्वेश्चन। सो द फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट द हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज होम व्हेन अ टेली मार्केटिंग रिप्रेजेंटेशन कॉल्स इज 0.4। हियर इज लाइक वी कैन से दैट ए इज इक्वल टू, सोल्यूशन इज देयर, ए इज इक्वल टू हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज, हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज डिनोटेड बाय ए, हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज डिनोटेड बाय ए। सो बी इज हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज डिनोटेड बाय ए, टेली मार्केटिंग कॉल्स इज 0.5। गिवन दैट द हेड ऑफ द हाउस इज होम, दैट द प्रोबेबिलिटी गुड्स आर परचेज इज 0.3। गुड्स परचेज आर, इन अदर सेंस वी कैन से दैट आइटम्स आर परचेज्ड, items are purchased. So here we can say that probability, what is the probability of the head of the household is, head of the house is home, the probability that the head of the house is home when a telemarketing representative call is 0.4. head of the house ki probability jo hame given hai that is 0.4. So here is another, we can say that probability of B is goods are purchased, is probability that the goods are purchased is 0.3. and now here is find the probability that the head of the house is home, find the probability that head of the house is home and goods are purchased. Why I am emphasizing on and? And means probability of, what we will find here, probability of A intersection B means we will find the probability of head of the house and items are purchased. We will find the probability of this one. So here is what is the given probability is that head of the house is home. So we can say that probability of B given A, probability of B given A is equal to 0. We can say that probability of intersection between these two terms is probability of B intersection A, given that what is the probability of given is probability of A. So here we can say that probability of B intersection A, here probability of B given A, we can say that is goods are purchased and given probability is 0.3 is there. And we can say that probability of B intersection A over probability of A is 0.4. so here we will multiply these two terms, 0.3 multiplied by 0.4 is equal to probability of B intersection A. So when we multiply these two terms will be 0.12 is equal to probability of B intersection A. What is the meaning of this one? Probability of items are purchased and head of the house is home, its probability is 0.12. ओके जी डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अपना बहुत सा ख्याल रखिएगा। अल्लाह हाफिज़।